tell my viewers.
Okay, let's start over.
We're not starting over. I was ready. Hey everybody, and welcome back to my channel. I have a special guest.
It's the Queen of Fosh.
Actually, I'm the guest. We're actually in the Queen of Fosh's closet right now.
We kind of live in the closet. It's a happy place. Oh, we don't live. Okay, here we go.
We're together.
The two of us here in my closet. Welcome to Queen of Fosh's closet.
Okay, so I'm actually visiting the Queen of Posh this week because we're headed to Hawaii.
Excited. I'm a Hawaii virgin, so she's going to show me the ropes.
It's true. So Saturday we're leaving for the Platinum Premier Retreat. Posh is taking us to Hawaii. We're staying on the north shore of Oahu.
Turtle Bay. If you've heard of it, it's kind of famous.
And if you've heard of it or you know anything about that area, in the comments, tell us what we should do.
Yes.
Although, full disclosure, what's
our
plan?
We might not leave the hotel. We're kind of fine if we just stay in the hotel the whole day.
Cooler beach.
You know, we're happy.
I'm a workaholic. I'm a cabana girl.
And I'm in the pool with a hat and gonna get fried girl.
So, yeah. Anyway, so we have all of our stuff here and we were just packing and we thought we should make a video.
Yes. We have a mission why we're here today.
Yes.
Why?
Because we're gonna show you what we're packing for Hawaii.
Yes! Right here! We are...
Are we gonna pack the chocolates?
No, we're gonna open them tonight.
How about right now?
Okay. Okay, so we leave on Saturday for our Platinum trip. Every year, Posh does a trip where the top-ranked consultants, the top leaders, Platinum Premiers, what you want to definitely be, they take the Platinum Premiers on a trip, and we are going to Hawaii this year. What would you pack for Hawaii? What are we missing?
A bikini!
We have those. We're going to go through and show you some of the stuff that we are taking, but if you think of anything that we're missing, you better let us know, because we're going for 8 days. We don't have time to not have what we need. We might be overpackers because we're girls that need what we need, right?
I think they call that high maintenance.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, you know, the queen, Jessica Posh.
We're staying on the North Shore, so if you're familiar with Oahu, you know that we will be where the surf is.
She said she wants to do surfing lessons. I said I will sit on the beach and wait. I'm afraid I might drown. Okay, swimsuits. How many is too many? I think I have 9 packed for 8 days.
I think I have 9 packed too.
This one's cute. Blue. Jessica has a super cute Hawaiian print one.
Oh yeah, I should have brought
it. Can I borrow it one day? She thinks I'm going to stretch it out or something. That was what?
My boobs are small.
Oh, mine are big. Fine. We are going to be looking cute in our swimsuits.
Mm-hmm. We're going to try to film a video when we're there, but, you know.
No promises, but we are roommates, and so we will be having fun. Okay, Shiri asked me, I have my bag packed, like my pool bag packed. She's like, I didn't pack a bag, so can I use your bag with you and you can carry it around for me? I will carry her stuff. I'm a mother. I will take care of her.
We've got some hats, because, you know, life's a beach.
No, we have got to protect the moneymaker. No wrinkles for us. We have to sunscreen up, wear the hats in the pool. That one looks cute on you.
Can I borrow it?
Yeah. Anything that's mine is yours, Jessica Posh. Aww. And you can't forget, I got to go through my sunglasses tonight.
Oh, yeah.
You like these? Mm-hmm. They're new. I love this new brand. It's called Le Spec. I got them at Nordstrom. Can you see how cute they are? It's kind of my thing right now. I love sunglasses. We'll have to go through them and see how many to bring. Okay, what else? We have workout clothes. We have tennis shoes because we're going to be horseback riding and
ATVing.
Riding on ATVs. We have so much stuff planned, but we do have some work.
We have straws because, you know, got to have the straws.
I don't like to drink from cups without a straw.
Are you sure that's enough?
We can get more. I have more in my pantry. Okay, what kind of posh should we bring? My gosh, I can't get over your hair, Jessica. Oh, it is glamorous.
It is very glamorous.
It brightens your whole face up. I'm obsessed with it. Okay, posh.
Erin shared her hairdresser with me today.
I did.
Because, you know, it's hard to find somebody good.
I'm a good girl, too, and she's the sweetest ever. And once you find somebody good, they, like, that's become true. Part of you. Okay, Posh essentials for Hawaii. My two picks, Baradol, micellar tonic. You guys, cotton balls, micellar tonic in your bag. It doesn't matter if you're at the pool, after that you've showered, anytime it's going to get all that sunscreen off your face, any makeup, it's going to just refresh the palette of your face.
True. And it's awesome. 3-in-1, so you don't even have to moisturize after.
Cleanse, tone, moisturize. Mm-hmm. Awesome. This is coming with me, and so is the healer, because more than likely I might get sunburned. I love the sun. It makes me happy.
I do not. I will be under the umbrella.
She'll watch the bag in the shade. I'll have the hat on in the pool for 8 days, but I'll have my healer stick, so if I happen to get sunburned, I'm okay, right?
All a blur, because, you know, we want to smooth out the legs.
Look how smooth her legs are.
For our non-sexy bathing suits.
I know, I can't help it. We have to be sexy.
It's a firming, perfecting body cream. So not only is it going to be smoothing it out, but it's also going to be firming it.
And when you're in those swimsuits, you know, the back of the leg, the little butt, that's where I need it. And I need to blur that a little bit.
Ingrown hair serum. This is actually new, and you guys, I'm a waxer. In fact, I was really struggling with what to do with the situation because I came and spent like, 4 days, 5 days here before Hawaii. And I was like, oh God, can I get a wax in your town?
I said, no, we have one stoplight. There's no waxing here.
It's a small town.
People shave here.
So I scheduled my wax for Hawaii for the morning after we arrive. So hello, I'm definitely going to need this. And let me just tell you, I'm a waxer and I use 10 skin. If you are a waxer, you know what I'm talking about. This is even better than 10 skin, and I'm not even saying that because I'm a posture. I feel very passionately about my ingrown hair serum,
We don't want to even mess with ingrown hairs, especially on when you're in a swimsuit for 8 days.
Especially when you're getting a bikini wax, just saying.
Yeah. So anyway, we have it handled. Okay, I think we have everything mostly under control. We're taking some
Sunblock for days.
Water, bottles, snacks. You know, the essentials. Yeah, we're snacking. We eat like birds and we need to snack.
That's true. True story.
Well, thanks for coming by. I hope you guys really know the sisterhood of Posh is real. Like, you could look at Jessica and I and think that we compete against each other. You know, we're both pretty strong on YouTube and how we work it with our business. And it could be easy for people like us to not want the best for each other or not cheer each other on in everything we do. But it's so the opposite. And I love Posh because you're not competing against anybody but yourself. We really are real life friends.
It's true. Your only competition is in the mirror as we butt heads.
In the mirror. Yeah.
It's true.
There's a mirror right there.
Go look at it. That's your competition.
I love my Jessica Posh.
It's an awesome, awesome opportunity, you guys. We've traveled how many times together now?
Oh my gosh. I was telling my kids, we've been to Italy, Costa Rica,
St. Thomas,
Greece,
Texas,
Chicago, New Orleans, that was a fun one.
We don't talk
what
about
happens
New Orleans.
In New Orleans stays there. Vegas.
So many places.
We're going to Vegas in a couple weeks again.
And then we're going to Hawaii this weekend.
And traveling is definitely my passion. I want to see it all. And I am so excited that I get to see it all with people like Jessica and all my Posh sisters. So if you are all thinking about joining Posh, wanting to join one of our teams, we would love to have you. Honestly, either one of us, you're in good hands.
Send us a message. We will be answering them from the beach.
Yes, because you know what? If we're awake, we're working.
It's true.
That's why we get each other, because we're kind of the same.
It's true. Somebody's calling you. Pepper. Hello. We interrupt this video.
Are we done there?
Hi! Are we still filming? We're still filming. That's fine. We just have to
you
say
what?
Goodbye.
Oh. Oh, okay. We'll see you later!
Bye!
That was fine. Okay, we're gonna make this fun, right?
Well, duh.
I hear there's like food trucks.
Okay.
Isn't this what we do? We can chop out some of these things. chop it out. I'm ready for that part. I'm just a little Pollyanna today.
We haven't started
yet. Do we want to edit this and have bloopers? The end?
We could.